it undefeated. Just to lock me up.
I'm just now about to go to sleep.
I'm about to go to sleep
right now.
Walk to sleep, man.
It's the grind, man. From the school to the radio station, now to the airport.
Right. You know,
it's
crazy. Crazy. What's the weather feeling like out here, Flu?
I'm about to take off. Basketball shorts.
Yeah, we came from Antarctica. Now
twilight zone.
Like we in Cali somewhere.
Feel like Jesus out here.
This is nuts right now. That the weather's crazy. You see, I'm bundled up, hoodies on, everything, man. I want y'all look at this picture. You see me? I'm bundled up. Cause it's what month is this? February. Flu got short sleeves on. Cam took it further. Short sleeves and the shorts on.
And the ankle socks.
And the ankle socks.
It's 70 something degrees
the
outside.
Nice one.
And y'all got on three jackets, hoodie, and a boggin. He's crazy. And this is because of his
vertigo. I'm sick, man.
He's not even standing up straight right now.
I'm leaning. I'm holding. See me holding to the chair right now? Hey, I got to hold on to something everywhere I go now. You know what I mean?
You don't have two cups, though.
I ain't doubled up on my cup, though.
He ain't really leaning. He's just leaning. You know what I mean?
It's super leaning. It's about to be crazy tonight, man. We in Richmond, VA.
Flu putting lotion on his elbows. Cause he be having them shows where you having a little ash right here on his elbows. It'd be pretty crazy. I'm running from what could be fate. Up, Cam forgot his hat. He rocking a do-rag. Cam sponsored by do-rag. Yeah, Lane Love. I'm running from what could be fate. Yep.
Showtime.
Yes, sir.
He's real.
same status right now. Everybody getting focused. Nobody talking. Getting ready to do it. Slingshot the Movement. Yep.
Serving Christ faithfully. No kidding. I need y'all to really make some noise for this man of God. Give it up for Street Pastor.
Yo, did y'all enjoy my sneak shot, fam? Y'all enjoy them? All right, before I start, I need y'all's attention real quick. Is this really, really important? I had a really, really rough week.
And being in a house full of dope boys, that's what I wanted to do. But how many of you know your beginning is not determining your end? No matter how bad things start off,